What's up, insiders? I'm Lauren, a program manager working on our product team here at YouTube and the producer of Creator Insider. If it's Tuesday, it's Newsday, so let's get into it. In July, we talked about the launch of an experimental leaderboard for top fans of classic and immersive live streams. If you missed it, viewers earn points for engaging with streams, and the goal is to reward fan engagement and strengthen community interaction during live streams. One of the main pieces of feedback we heard from creators is that you would like to be able to opt out of the leaderboard experience, either before or during a live stream. We're happy to share that this is now possible. When creating a stream on web, deselect the checkbox Leaderboard within the live chat section. And during a live stream on web, creators can use the edit button to customize the stream and deselect the leaderboard option. If creators are creating a live stream using Cameo on mobile, they'll be able to toggle Allow Leaderboard Rankings within the advanced settings. Let us know what you think. Moving on, we're updating the name of the copyright tab in YouTube Studio to Content Detection. Contents of the tab will remain the same. Here, creators can find the copyright match tool as well as our likeness detection if they're eligible. We'll leave more information below. And that's it for this week. From the creators of YouTube to YouTube creators, we'll see you next week.